Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planet's Friday the 30th of November. Sun in Sagittarius ruled by Jupiter. Planets are talking about...
Fascinating.
We love fascinating sometimes. Okay.
This is one of those times. Venus, security, creativity, romance, opposing Uranus, unpredictable.
Okay.
Heads up if an issue or person turns up spontaneously and starts relentlessly tugging on your sleeve, demanding your attention. By the way, any shifts being requested being the operative word, likely need to be of a practical or organizational nature. For example, revising the schedule or rota, relocating the staff, hunkering down in the studio and increasing your output, rather than an internal mental or attitude adjustment. Moreover, given that cautions or admonitions generally have limited impact on a person, even you, dedicated to pursuing a specific course, you may be inclined to ignore anyone who raises an issue you believe is already covered or under control. Okay, but there could actually be something you missed that's important to the ultimate success of the venture. Also, remember that current influences encourage people to be so terribly, terribly impressed by surface appearances. Beautiful linen tablecloths, shiny silver place settings. They forget to look at or look for the man behind the curtain. However, at present, it would be better for assorted transactions if efforts were made not to conveniently disremember certain elements, components, or aspects of arrangements that have been vexing for the last little while.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Venus opposing Uranus.
Sagittarius, Aquarius, Aries, Taurus, Libra, everyone!
Yeah. And if one's birthday, 30th of November?
This year's motto is anything's possible, so buckle up and get ready for an amazing ride. Also, if there are outstanding financial, creative, or emotional issues that could use a little restructuring, if you're to be satisfied with your lot, situation, or existing arrangements, consider proposing these changes instead of waiting for the relevant parties to have the decency or wisdom to perceive your discontent.
Yeah. Tomorrow. Daily Planets.